We are rendering everything in 4K. And so there's already a fidelity that, you know, that's something that we are really excited about. The HDR component, look, our main character is fire. And so she's projecting light. There are no shadows that are allowed on her. It's one of the toughest characters we've built here at Pixar. Wade is water, and light bounces all over him. And he's a very difficult character to control.